Hello friend, this is the 10th edition of Radio Ambient. I would like to thank each one of you for your contributions and comments on the channel. I also ask you to subscribe and visit the artists' accounts on Radio Ambient. From Salvador, Brazil, Carlos Ilaki once again shares one of his ambient pieces, called Ego Death. Ego Death, it is an introspective track that tries to take us to the cosmos, leaving our ego and reintegrating us to where we came from. Ego Death is a complete loss of one's own subjective identity. This piece is dedicated to Carlos' mother. These are his words. I dedicate this album to my beloved mother who has changed her cosmic direction in 2020. Visit carloseluke.bandcamp.com to hear more about Carlos Ilaki. Let's listen to Ego Death on Radio Ambient. Our next guest is from London, UK. He brings us When Dreams Continue to Fall, an ambient track that leads to the imagination of being on another planet, and why not also say that it leads to the interior of the human being. If you want to know more about Yvonne Black, visit his account at yvonneblack.bandcamp.com. Let's listen to the track When Dreams Continue to Fall by Yvonne Black on Radio Ambient. from Portland, Oregon, USA. Local Parasite shares their experimental, free doom jazz with the track called I'm Bong Sure. With a style of cosmic, psyched out and especially free jazz or doom blues. You can check their music at mutantsound.netlabel.bandcamp.com. Let's listen to the free doom blues of Local Parasite with the track called I'm Bong Sure. On Radio Ambient. From Kent, Ohio, USA. Mike Hovenczek shares his track called Anthropocene Redux. Mike Hovenczek tells us, Anthropocene is a piece that I recorded when I found myself awake at 3 a.m. I got out of bed and spent some time looking at the news online. I read that scientists have been talking about calling our current times the Anthropocene Age, the time when humans altered the world by infusing it with overwhelming amounts of plastic waste. I decided to record some music based on that. The goal was to create a sound environment that depicted human and animal life struggling to survive in a polluted landscape. Later, I made this collage of the highlights of the piece for some radio broadcasts and titled it, Anthropocene Redux. To hear more from Mike Hovenczek, go to mikehovanczek.bandcamp.com. Let's listen to Anthropocene Redux on Radio Ambient. You are listening to Radio Ambient. Today we are excited to introduce you to a talented Japanese artist, Morutau. Morutau is known for his ability to create evocative and relaxing soundscapes through improvisation on analog synths. Today we'll be reviewing part of his album Melancholia. It's a fascinating exploration of ambient textures and atmospheres, and we're excited to share his music with you today. We will listen to cut number 4 of Morutau's Melancholia, but if you like what you hear, we invite you to visit morutau.bandcamp.com to discover more of his music and other albums by him. So, without further ado, let's hear the magic of Morutau here on Radio Ambient. Remember to subscribe to the channel. Share and comment to support us. It is always a pleasure to have you here on our Radio Ambient YouTube channel, to share with you the best of the ambient branches. We keep reviewing today and I have the honor to introduce you to an artist from Italy. Lorenzo Di Marcantonio is Toroids and Unreal Project. This is my second time featuring his music, and I'm excited to have him back with a new track called Nimeriti. His dark ambient style is thought-provoking and takes us to deep emotional places, and we're sure this new piece will be no exception. I invite you to subscribe to the channel, comment and share this video, and also to visit the links that you will find in the description to learn more about the work of Toroids and Unreal Project. Without further ado, let's listen to Nimeriti on Radio Ambient together. We are already reaching the end of this chapter number 10 of Radio Ambient. I want to thank you for tuning in. I want to ask you to share Radio Ambient among your friends and Facebook groups. In this way, every day our music spreads more throughout the virtual world. As usual, I leave you below post vitam of my authorship, Mads Records. I say goodbye and until a next episode. I'm Marcelo Diaz Soto, Mads Records, and this is Radio Ambient. Goodbye, friends.